It's bombing, huh?
Awful. Are we gonna supplement this?
Not that I know of. It's all BPD.
I'm J.K. Simmons, and I play Sergeant Jeffrey Pugliese of the Watertown Police Department.
Sergeant, shoot at us!
He's not the likeliest guy in the world to go be the hero in a gunfight.
Maybe stay awake tonight, you know, just for a change of pace.
Until you're thrown into the middle of the fire, I don't think you really know how you're gonna react. And Jeff is one of those guys who reacted exactly the way you hope the police will react. And, you know, he saved lives.
In an ambulance on Laurel Avenue.
You engaged Tamerlan, right?
I didn't know which one it was at the time. You know, which
are
one.
You're firing on?
I'm firing on them.
Jeff has been very, very helpful with the filming in general, and obviously to me specifically.
Then my pistol ran out. I reloaded, brought my gun to my hip, firing this way here.
Like you're down here.
Just like this.
We shot the home scenes at their house.
Pasta sauce is on the stove. Give it about 5-6 hours, and then put the 2 tablespoons of Jeff's mix. It's right by the pot.
Jeff made the pasta sauce that I make in the scene in his own kitchen.
I don't consider myself a hero. We're just a group of ordinary guys. We're put in an extraordinary situation, and we just performed extraordinarily.
For millions of us, what happened on Monday is personal.
As a police officer, you're prepared at a moment's notice to risk your life and or save somebody else's. It takes a certain kind of constitution, and God knows I don't have it, and I'm glad there are people out there who have it.